On page 8, we get to learn how to play in a new time signature, 6/8. In this time signature, the value of the beats now belongs to the 8th note. All of our rhythms are going to be worth twice as much as their normal values. For example, a dotted half note, which used to be worth 3 counts, is now worth 6 counts. Our quarter note, normally worth 1 count, is now worth 2 counts. The dotted quarter note, normally worth 1.5 counts, is now worth 3 counts. And our eighth note is now worth 1 full count. Let's go to the exercises below and do number 1 together. You'll notice each measure adds up to 6 counts, or 6 eighth notes. We're also going to strum using down strums only, since the eighth note is now worth 1 beat. So let's use all down strums to play number 1 together. We'll start in 6 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Try numbers 2 and 3 on your own.